the inspiration of my study, several generations of my family have experienced death of a loved one because of diabetes. It is considered one of the top causes of death. Ako po si Maria Isabel Layson. My study is about the antioxidant activity and the anti-diabetic properties of Aratiles. It is a locally available and often neglected plant. It's literally growing by the roadside. Another inspiration siguro po ng study ko, it's abundant and it's a sustainable source po. This can lead to the production of drugs, and this can also be used as a functional food. Basically, it's just the fruit itself. So you could take in the fruit and acquire the antioxidant and anti-diabetic properties. You don't join research competitions just because you want to win. You have to see, if I join this competition, and after, you must have a goal. After this competition, I want to help this kind of population. My research won't end here. It will actually further develop into more specific compounds. We will delve into other diseases. This will help yung community in the future.